Okay, so I set up a simple animations. Like I have a idle animation, so just the triggers just floats and hovers. And then I have closing animation that I just like. And then I have the open one just to like to the spawn. And then he enters to idle.